So when I was came to New Zealand, so I was actually looking for a new opportunity. So as like before, when I was in India, so I was working as an HR. But when I came here, so I thought I'll just change my career because I was not enjoying the work I was doing back in India. So I thought because, yeah, so everybody is moving into data and data is being growing everywhere. So I thought I'll just look at some videos of how data is being used for with the help of technology and all. So I saw some videos and then I got to know about these business intelligent thing, and then I watched some videos on that. And after that, I thought I'll just take a course. So I thought of doing a course in IT, doing a university course, but it was very expensive. And at that time we were not having a good financial, we were not in a good financial condition because my husband was earning and I was not doing any work because I was on my visitor visa at that time. So so one of my one of colleague from MVP who is working with my husband, so she actually told that if you are looking for a course, then you should contact Industry Connect and they provide internship as well. So it's really great, and they have the tutors, and the tutors are also really good, and they give you from the basic to the advanced level all the knowledge they have, and they support you, and the people there also support you very well. So then I contact Industry Connect and I gathered all the information I wanted. So then I was very really satisfied the information I needed. So after that, I thought I'll just take the course and see like what happens, because I was not having any coding background. So I thought it would be really, it would be a bit difficult initially. So yeah, so like initially it was difficult for me, but then I with the, side by side I watched some videos of the data warehouse and about the database and all, because all these terms was very new to me at that time. So yeah, so our teacher Ali and Frank was really good. I took help from them as well if I don't know anything, if I am stuck at something. So actually in the Slack channel I used to message them, and then they were really helpful. So they reached me out and then they helped a lot. And then this all these things going on, then I went to internship, and then we were working on the tasks. So like this, like I explored everything, and then when I was doing the task, I started attending meetups as well about the Power BI, because in the internship as, itself I got to know about the Power BI tool. So how you can work with the data and how you can present insights from the data. So it was really fascinating for me. So then I started looking for more about Power BI, how does it work and everything. So that's my journey. The first advice I would like to give is like, you have to do hard work. Because if you are not from IT background, so it's like you read something and then you don't get it initially, because it's very hard for you to you know, pick up a few things very fastly. So that's the thing happened with me as well. So when I used to watch the YouTube videos, actually I completed a course, but it didn't related me because I was not working anywhere and I was not playing with the data. So when I started playing with the data, and I actually can relate those things which problem I faced at that time when I was, you know, working with the data and everything. So at that time I got I related everything, like how these things work, and then how you can relate with these things, like all these then you got to know these terms and technologies. So that's the thing, like you have to do a lot of hard work, and then if you want to do something, I would definitely suggest MVP and Industry Connect. If you want to do if you want to make career in technology, if you want to make career in test analyst or software developer or Data Analyst, any of these courses, I would highly recommend them the MVP, because the data was given as you play with the real-time data. You have to do a lot of hard work, and there are a lot of people who help you, because you have the question hub, you can post questions, and a lot of people reach you out without knowing, like, these people can reach us out. Like, I used to post the questions, and suddenly I got a message on Slack, if you have queries, please reach me out. Then I used to contact that person, and we make a good relationship with those people. So it's really great for me. It's really great platform to start your career. Company, you feel like you are in a working environment, because you have your daily stand-ups, you have your weekly stand-ups, and you have your scrum meetings, and you have your English at work where you improve your English. You have a technical view. You can ask some technical questions as well. You can ask Marcius your technical things, if you are stuck in something, if you are stuck in your project, everything. Like, everything's provided by the MVP, so I'm really satisfied. I'm really happy that I got to know about this MVP, and I actually took part. I am a part of this Industry Connect and MVP, so I'm really, really glad. Like, outside the market, those who don't know about the MVP, so I used to tell them these things. So they were like very, you have these, and like, still those who are small companies, so they don't have some things, so they were like, oh, you are an intern and you are very, you know, you are being like a family for the MVP. And so they were like, I don't have any word now, but how can I express this? They were like, we don't have what you have, is like, our interns don't get what you are getting. So like, sometimes they feel, but, and sometimes when I go for interviews, so there were some MVPs which actually didn't tell good things about MVP. So they used to cross question me like, we have heard these things. So I was like, no, it's not at all like that. And I used to convince them it is like this. So they were very impressed with those things. They were like, so one of the interviews, so I told them I was working on a project. So I used to present my insights to the stakeholders. So they were like, oh, I heard that you are being on the task and you complete the task. So it was like a task kind of things, and you don't work actually on a real project. So I was like, no, it's not like that. We used to work on real project. It's a real time data we used to work on. So they used to cross question me on those things. So I was like, no, it's not like that. I have suggested a lot of people, like they have asked like, how MVP is. Actually, one of my friends, so her friend asked me, so you're doing internship and MVP. So how is it like? So I told her, I don't know if she joined or not, because I've not been contacted her since I was busy. So I'll ask her whether she joined or not. But she asked me, and she was satisfied with the information I gave.